International, Monster Truck cost $1,700 just for the rubber, and the wheels cost $600, and that's what it takes to go Monster Truck racing. Here we go, Ford versus Chevrolet, the F-250 looking good, left lane, the F-10, and in the right lane, a 1992 Ford, the Liquidator Monster Truck, a 460 cubic inch canted valve.
Thank you. gotta love it.
One more time, like Deerberg Monster Truck! Whoa, Wilbur! The 411, but he almost popped over on the ground. He had to hit the brake, and the Chevrolet squeezed by. Let's hear it one more time as they come by the grandstand. Do you like Monster Truck? Let's hear it. Ford F-250 and Liquidator. Holy
Excellent. I like it. It burns your eyes, it burns your nose, but it makes horsepower. How many people like alcohol? Yeah. How many people want to see clips of war cars? Yeah. Uh-oh, what's going on? The freestyle car clip? Are you guys going to try again?
I don't know, but I'm thinking about it.
Yeah, look at that. Okay, we got the four side back one more time, 416 here. Are they going to smash it or what? One quarter time. The bottom of the timing counter, Phil